Good morning, everybody. We're going to go ahead and get into today's 20 attacks. See if my defense is still crapping out. Well, won a couple. Went from E to D. It's a few hundred points, anyways. Let's see what we get today. Put in a couple. Well, you know what? Should I do a few red? I'll do three red. Two blue. Let's go with that. Should have kept my green in. See if we can get a blue to come up on the bottom. Yeah, well, that's fine. Go ahead and take this. Put this over here. Let's clear out some tiles. Go ahead and ghost these. Set that off. That's fine. Set her off. I think I can kill her there. Alright. Get some blue going. Do this. I can get three red and a blue here off this dragon. Let him hit. Get him out of the way. Some more fire damage on him. Damn dogs in the background. Fuck. Let's get his defense up. Get saying you're going, I'll dispel that. Alright, never mind, it's gone. So, defensive down and then a finishing strike. Let's see what we got next. Alright, I'm gonna stick with this team. The red for Cademan, the blue for Khalil. Only one healer, but we'll give her a go. Damn, max emblem 3970. Stout. They don't have much for buffs, though. Due to buffers, KO, Khalil. Go far. Alright. Well, let me start out with this. See what comes up. Get some red here. Okay, let's put some more red on him. Let's clear a few purple out. Okay, blue's coming up. Go ahead and put that on him. Let him burn since he's getting ready to go. Put these on Khalil. Let's see if we can kill him off. Alright. Some more blue into her. Alright, there's some blues. Alright. Let's see who he hits. It's fine. Get a heal here. See what comes up here. Trying to get Khalil fired up while the defensive down's up, but the red's coming up on that side. Got her protect up. Let's go ahead and burn her a little bit. Can't get nothing to come up here. Maybe in trouble. Let's see. Maybe a red will come up here. Let me do this first. Goes these. Should kill her. Okay. I end up losing this. Wow. Couldn't get no tiles to come at the end. That sucks. That's two now I've lost like that. I want to stick with this team again. Clear out some tiles. I'll take that. Let's see. Move this over, see what comes up. Figure I'd fire Bolt Dusk up too, but it didn't. Rygard's getting close to healing. I just can't get anything to come. Set off this and hope for a miracle. And no miracle. Looks like we're gonna have to rebuy him. Well, my team ain't working out for me today. Yeah, the team's not working out for me today. I usually don't rebuy in, but I'm going to on this one. Some purples and green, I think. Let's try this. Not much for buffs, but see what happens. Haven't used Cheshire in quite a while, so I did get a purple diamond. Only bad thing is Proteus and Cheshire's poison override each other, so let me let them drain here a little bit, and then I'll put Proteus up. I don't want him to heal, and I don't want to set Triton off and take a hit, although I do got Rygar to heal. This shouldn't set Boltusk off, but let's see what happens. Go ahead and take the hit. Go ahead and freeze this side. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pump some tiles into them since they're froze for right now. Okay, now I got them separated. So I'll let Boltusk, let me hit him with Cademan. Go ahead and freeze her, don't want her healing anything. Now I can pump some tiles into her while he drains. Well, she may heal. I'm gonna have to just clear some junk out of the way here. Alright, well, that worked out. Costume Boltusk. Let's see, we're going to do 3 green and 2 blue. Let's go with this. Damn, look, there's my purple. Shit. Let me do this first. Set Proteus off. I don't want to set Colin off. But it's looking like it may happen. Okay, let's do this. And 3 green should kill him. All right, a little combination there, worked out. Really not wanting to set Boltusk off, but they're about full health, so I guess it don't matter. Yeah, alright, now let's make this diamond and pump tiles into them. Now we'll dispel that. Trying to get some damn blue to come up here on the right side, but everything wants to stay over there. Damn, that didn't kill him. One. Watch the son of a bitch revive. No, that's a wonder. Alright. Well, we had to rebuy, unfortunately. Normally don't, but I'm going to on this one just because I'm hovering around the top 5%. And if my defense can improve a little bit over the next day or so, maybe get me up to C. And if I win out, I may be able to squeeze in the top 1%. But we'll have to wait and see. Good luck when your alts hit, and we'll see you.